See if this prop stays on now. Never did check the balance in it. I sort of just build them all the same. Yeah. And it's usually pretty good. Doesn't seem bad. Sonny wants to get rid of these props, and it's like, well, if I can make them work, I'll use them. I might still throw one on my Emax motor and see if it goes up in smoke or not.
Flight mode speed.
My electrical tape's holding out. You got pictures of the new Brian's Lake.
I'm looking at it right now.
Told him we should actually now bring in a couple truckloads of sand. Made it 4 minutes. Trying to run this one at full throttle the whole time and just see if it lasts at least the 5 minutes like the 10.5 would. You coming down? I'll
30. Okay,
well, it's either I'll just stay more to the east then, that's all.
20 seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five.
I can see it. Well, I did the 5 minutes. I didn't bring a plane with that Emax motor to try to see if it would last 5 minutes with it.
Other one is just as fast.
Oh, that one, yeah. Landing. Land. Oh, 6.5 minutes.